It's Halloween no! at Mary's house, and they want some fun and a fright. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and the kids want a spooky night. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and they want some fun and a fright.
Wow.
The children dress up in costumes. Hannah dresses up as a bat. Peter dresses up as a mommy, and Mary is a little black cat. They all come out in their costumes. They all look great but not scary. We'll have to think of something else. It's I, Hannah, Peter and Mary. Mommy and Daddy come in to see if the kids are having some fun. The kids say, we want more spooky before Halloween night is done. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and the kids want a spooky night. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and they want some fun and a fright. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and the kids want a spooky night. It's Halloween at Mary's house, and they want some fun and a fright. We will go get some spooky treats. You can decorate while we're out. The kids roll pumpkins and monsters, but they're too cute, so they pout. Try telling a whole story.
Wow.
Hannah turns out of the light. Then Peter looks out the window. Real ghost, he shouts with a fright. Real ghosts yell all the children.
No.
They all hide in the living room. Did we scare you? Like mom and dad, dressed up in their big ghost costumes.